This evening we have come here at Angkor Multicultural Association for Performing Arts. Let me introduce to the members of the association and have their views, please.
My name is Somarendra Maiti. I am the founding president of Angkor Multicultural Association of Performing Arts. This year I am serving as vice president administration, and my next to is Kanak Samarthi. She is the president.
Namaskar, namaste, good evening, and it's a proud opportunity for us. Today we are doing is cultural interconnection, where we are introducing is local ethnic performing groups to come and give them an opportunity to perform on this platform. And I would like to introduce our guest, who is actually doesn't need any introduction. We have here Mr. Bill Smith, former mayor Edmonton, and Mr. Binder, if you can talk to him.
Yeah. Good evening, Mr. Smith, and good to see you after a long time. And please share your views with our viewers at Vatan TV.
Yeah. Well, thanks very much, and President Kanak, thank you for inviting me. Of course, this is nothing new to me. Our city is a very diverse city. Multiculturalism is so prominent in our city. I have an opportunity to do a lot of traveling, and I can tell you Edmonton is one of the best cities.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Yourself, please.
Hello, my name is Vladimir Khlebnikov. I'm a treasurer of Angkor Multicultural Society, and I must say we are very honored to have our guest today.
Thank you very much.
Hi, good evening. 안녕하세요. My name is Jung Ho Lee. I'm Joint Secretary of Multicultural Association Angkor, and I'll be emceeing tonight. So, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hong Liang. I'm Secretary of the Angkor Multicultural Association. So, thank you.
Thank you. Let's watch the colorful event this evening. This association is performing, and we'll share the views. Thank you. We have with us a branch manager of Service Credit Union, Mill Creek Meadows, Salman Khan. Let's have his views. Salman, I know your organization is involved with new immigrants. And can you share with our viewers the programs that Service Credit Union is offering?
Service Credit Union is all about community. And newcomers to the Canada are contributing to that community factor that we have. So we're always willing to take that step and help them out in settling down in Canada, understanding how the Canadian credit system works, how the loan system works, how the deposits works, and all that stuff. So it's an open offer to anyone who comes to Canada to come and see us anytime of the day.
I know in the past, Service Credit Union used to offer small loans to new immigrants if someone, another member, refers to them. Is there such a program still available to them?
Yes, it's absolutely there. And we have to exercise, with the change economy, we have to exercise some caution, but we're more than open to help these people out anytime they want to come and see us.
For most of the people who are not sure about Service Credit Union services, and in what way is it different from the banks?
A very simple theory is credit union is all about you being the owner and not just a customer. So if we end up making profits, so this year, last year, we made $45 million in profits. We have shared that all with our 400,000 members. So as an owner, you actually share our profits, and that's all what it's about.
Introduce you to Talat, who is a teacher of performing arts and also cooking as well. So let's see what kind of services they offer, Talatji.
I offer art courses and cooking courses. They are very handy. Glass painting, textile designing, the beauty care, just basic touches of beauty care, and power pole, which is a Dutch art. It's a sculpture making. And also I teach a lot of cooking classes. They're very handy, up to date, like pizzas, party snacks. There's a barbecues, sandwiches, souffles, you name it, everything is covered. Asian, our East Indian dishes, Chinese, everything is included, the continental and everything. So they're very handy, small classes, and they're on sale right now. Like I have a lot of reasonable rates on them.
Where do you teach these classes?
These are taught at different places, but right now I have a place I'm renting, which is a Tweedle Place in Millwoods. So there is a nice classroom is made, there's a kitchen there, and it's very convenient and easy to learn.
Hanji, aao Nahid Jamal hona na gal karne jinhane itte stall lagaya apne stall bare dasso ji.
Mere business ka naam NJ Creations hai aur main Pakistani shalwar kameezes aur kurtiyon ka business karti hoon.